This is LeBron James, and this is Michael Jordan, two of the finest basketball players who have ever lived. Michael Jordan has 6 championship rings. LeBron James now has 4. By virtue of easy math, we can conduct that Michael Jordan is the greatest basketball player of all time, way better than LeBron James. Thank you for coming to my TED Talk. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, you know I'm just messing around with that horrible, flawed logic. Bro, if you think Michael Jordan is a GOAT, that's fine. But it's for a lot more reasons than just the fact that he has 6 rings, okay? We're not about this 6 greater than whatever logic, no. But unfortunately, to some people, that will be the deciding factor for why LeBron James isn't the GOAT. It's silly logic for a team accomplishment when we're talking about ranking players, but I digress. No, Michael Jordan can be considered the GOAT for a lot of reasons, but for some people that I believe are foolish, they need LeBron to get to like 6, 7, 8 rings to even consider him on Michael's level. Now, LeBron just won his 4th, but I figured I'd take it upon myself here on 2K21 My League to try and get LeBron 2 more rings before he gets like to be 93 years old. Like, the dude is so old. But anyways, we're doing the LeBron James 6 rings challenge here. Now, in doing so, I've got the LA Lakers here. Now, the way 2K21 My League works, if you didn't know, it picks up with the 2020-21 season. So basically right where we are right now, but we don't get to play out the offseason how it's happening in real life. So all these dudes like JaVale McGee, Kentavious Caldwell-Pope, everybody's still on this Lakers roster. So unfortunately, I can't realistically make moves that I think the Lakers will make this summer, but wait, this winter? Oh my gosh, COVID screwed everything up. Anyways, I'm going to try and build this Lakers team into a repeat and hopefully three-peat contender right here, right now. Okay, so when I look at this Lakers roster in real life and in 2K, I think it's super clear that the Lakers are at their best when AD plays the 5. I know Dwight Howard had some good moments in the playoffs, but in the finals, like, it was all about AD and LeBron, their size playing 4 and 5. Like, it's just unguardable, man. Unfortunately, 2K also doesn't want to see the Lakers be great, because if AD is a center and LeBron's a power forward, they go down in overall. So clearly we're not going to do that. However, I do think we need to improve at the center position, right? Dwight, you got your ring, but for this Lakers team to be truly unlocked, I believe they need some sort of stretch 5. Now in the backcourt, I mean, Rondo's getting old. Avery Bradley's cool. They're rated pretty low, honestly. Like, it's not great, but for all intents and purposes, LeBron is the point guard. So just like the Lakers showed in real life, you just need guys out there who are smart, like Rondo, Caruso, and AD and LeBron will take care of the rest. But because we can't play AD and LeBron out of position because they'll get mad at me, let's look for a center who can stretch the floor. All right, Nikola Vucevic would be interesting. LaMarcus Aldridge would also be interesting. Jonas Valanciunas, I know he can shoot the 3, but he's not really a stretch 5. Wow, Serge Ibaka. Serge Ibaka is kind of a fit, and he's got 1 year left. A true 7-footer too. That would be nice. Miles Turner. Oh, wait a minute. Miles Turner for JaVale, Danny a first? The reason I like this is because Miles is young. He could probably progress to being better than Serge. He's got a 77. Serge has an 83. Serge is a better true shooter. No offers were found. Oh, I'm sure we can find a better offer. I feel like we could offer JaVale and Danny just like they wanted for Turner, but not a first round pick. I'm probably asking for too much with Terrence Davis and Chris Boucher, but I kind of like this counter offer. Oh, they want Dwight too? Dude, that makes no sense. It makes no sense why they would want Dwight and JaVale. Well, I mean, I guess the Lakers just had Dwight and JaVale. I think that Chris Boucher and Terrence Davis are actually like, they're pluses in my favor. You know what? I actually really like this trade. I think Serge, I think he would fit in so well playing with LeBron and AD. I'm going to go ahead and make this move. There you go. The best part about that was I know Miles Turner would be better, but I was able to avoid trading away a first round pick, so I could make that in another move now. In fact, wow, I think we just fleeced the Raptors. Terrence Davis, B plus potential isn't crazy, but the fact that I guess Serge is a veteran. I don't know, man. That's a crazy trade we just made right there. I'm trying to think of what else I want to do. Like, having a center, a big who can shoot threes now, that was like the main thing I wanted. Chris Boucher is also a really good backup big, so I like that. And he's got B plus potential. Okay, so we're set there. We can move out some contracts here if we need to. KCP? What? He's not a small forward. That's kind of weird. Position listing. Not that it really matters. I don't love Rondo starting at point guard for us, though. Let's see what a team might offer us for our first round pick this year. Rondo, I know you were great. And KCP, I know you probably should have won finals MVP. But because KCP has some money, let's see if we can't find a better backup wing. Oh my gosh. Brooke Lopez is another really good stretch 5. His 3-point shot's only 73. We filled that role already. I'm sorry, Brooke. I'm sorry. Oh, Patrick. I would make this trade if it was just normal times, probably, but we have no room for Patrick Beverley on this team. I'm sorry, bro. Okay, I know it sounds crazy, but look at this trade right here. Terrence Ross and Michael Carter-Williams. Now, Michael Carter-Williams, a 71-3, isn't horrible. Perimeter defense, 75, also not horrible. This addresses, like, two of our positional needs. I think it's an upgrade on both these dudes. I know not in real life, but now we're talking about just in 2K, 78 and 76 overall. Yeah, I think that's the move. We maybe don't even need to give him a first. No, we don't need to give him a first overall. No, I don't think I need to give you a first overall pick for that. Man, they really want a first round pick. Unprotected, that's what I was offering. What's James Ennis about? 77 three-pointer, 72. James Ennis can play some minutes for us. All right, Orlando, let's do it. I'm sorry, Lakers fans. I'm going to apologize again to you, but Michael Carter-Williams, I think, is a good fit. We have got shooting guards to burn. Oh, my word. We got so much front court depth, too. Yeah, we definitely just made the team better in 2K-wise, which is what I was going for. Wow, Chris Boucher as a power forward is an 80 overall. Holy moly. Okay, we'll do that. Markieff Morris, you take a hit going to a center, but it is what it is. You're going to run center. I need somebody to back up with some center, so we'll play you small ball. And Terrence Ross actually goes to an 80 playing small forward. Okay. I think Terrence Ross, he'd be behind LeBron, but then he can be like our essential sixth man of the year candidate. All right. I like those moves. Terrence Ross as a small forward actually kind of does make more sense anyways. Boom. We got some point guard depth. We got lots of shooting guard depth. Yeah. I think we just did make our team better. Let's see what Vogie wants to do here. We'll go with bench depth of 10. Why are we? We're not starting Avery Bradley. We brought in Michael Carter-Williams to start. There we go. Oh, Caruso needs minutes though. I know we got a lot of guards, but Caruso. I'm sorry, James Ennis. Caruso needs your minutes. Terrence Davis doesn't have to play a lot, but he'll get his hand in there. Maybe win a Rookie of the Year. LeBron, AD don't need to play as much. Terrence Ross, let's get you six man. Chris Boucher, bump you down just a bit there. Give Kuzma some more minutes. He was pretty good in the finals. Actually, we'll give two more back to AD and LeBron. All right, there we go. Look at that bench depth. This is way deeper than the actual Lakers finals team. We got Ibaka, who can shoot some threes. Unfortunately, Chris Boucher can't, but I think we've got better wing presence too, some 3-and-D guys. So let's make AD the first option. You can eat, big fella. You can eat. Terrence Ross gets sixth man of the year. That is a rotation. Show me the power rankings, NBA.com. Yeah, that's how we do it on the West Coast. Let's go. Lakers first. I can feel it, man. I think we got us a championship run right here. I think LeBron, ring number 5. We beat the Clippers on opening night. Like, it's about to go down. No, I'm not trading Kuzma. Get out of here. All right, I'll see y'all at the end of the season. Yo, my Lakers on some sparkly stuff, man. 63-19 is our record. Very nice. Team chemistry on a 79. That's pretty impressive. Unfortunately, this dude, Giannis. Giannis, come on. Wow. Giannis shot 36% from three. That is scary. Where did DeMarcus end up? Minnesota. Giannis taking home all the awards. Frank Vogie? Vogues didn't even get coach of the year. Wait, who won most improved? Dog, I didn't win anything. Dang it. On the bright side, wow. AD gets first team all NBA. I really did let him eat being the first option. No LeBron on all NBA second. Dude, we're going to have to check the stats. That's kind of crazy. We are the first team. Oh my goodness. In the West, the first seed, I should say, against Golden State. Well then, first of all, let's just peep this. Steph, Clay, Wiggins, Pascal. They made no moves, but that is a really good team. Yikes. I'm not really scared though. LeBron, 24. That's like his lowest. That's his career low other than his rookie year. 6 boards, 9 assists. You know, I like it, bro. We played LeBron less minutes per game, only 32 a game, but we still won the conference. That's actually what might happen if LeBron wants to keep being great for so long. Anthony Davis, first team all NBA with not really that great of numbers. Wow. But the additions of Terrence Ross and Serge Ibaka, killing it. I don't know how T-Ross didn't win that sixth man of the year. Both of them shot around 40% from three. That is perfect. Terrence Davis, my rook, looking good. Oh, wow, that is a big fall off. Caruso and Bradley, 3 points a game. But they did what they needed to be done. They did what needed to be done. I can speak. Dame Lillard led the league with 35 points a game. Sheesh. Lonzo Ball shouts Detroit and leading in assists per game. Okay. Team stats, Lakers highest scoring team. Beautiful. Also the fifth best defensive team. Not bad. Not bad. Terrence Ross was actually second on the team. Look at that true shooting percentage from LeBron. That's going crazy. Him and AD with estimated wins added to crazy. Avery Bradley was statistically our worst player. Interesting. Now with that being said, Avery, you're my guy. Wait. Why is he six man? That's weird. We're going to cut our bench depth down to 9. Okay. Avery's definitely not, you know what? In theory, he should be able to guard. He should be able to guard Steph Curry pretty well, but he was bad. So I'm going to give Caruso his minutes instead. I'm sorry, Bradley. We might need to use you as like a secret weapon at some point here, but 42 minutes a night for LeBron and AD sounds good. Let's give MCW 22, Terrence Davis 24. I like what Serge and what T-Ross did. And we'll get Caruso some minutes too. Okay, so there's a playoff rotation. Should be good now. Let's go. I know I'm a little bit scared of this Warriors team, but I should be able to simulate round and have some success here, right? Don't let me down, Lakers. There we go. 2-0, 3-0. Perfect. 3-1. Oh, it's okay. We're not the Clippers, right? We're the Lakers. Oh, no. Oh, no. And we have to play the Clippers round two. All right, Patrick Beverley, you could have been a Laker, but I said no. Marcus Morris is not an 80 overall. Stop that mess, 2K. Terrence Ross led our team in scoring one game. Wow, AD, LeBron, that's a huge game. AD, that's a huge game. Wow, okay, the boys are ready for playoffs. I'm slightly nervous here, but I'm still going to simulate round, and we'll stop it if things get hairy. All right, we take game one. All right, tightly contested series. Never mind, what am I saying? We just beat them in five. This is looking a lot like the 2020 NBA playoffs. LA Lakers winning in five twice. Now we've got Luka and Kristaps. Boy, look. I'm going to do one thing here just to ensure I get the win, but this should not be difficult. I'm going to go into matchups and let's see. LeBron, you're going to, because you're going for ring number five, and I know you can, you're going to guard Luka, and Anthony Davis, where's he at, is going to guard Kristaps. Done. Just hand me the trophy for making it to the finals. Is there a trophy for that? There is, I think. Hand me a trophy right here. Okay. Hold the phone, everybody. Hold the phone. Oh my goodness. Luka, what? Luka is going nuts. He is going nuts. Okay. Game one, a triple double. That's nothing crazy. The last two games, he's torched me for 40 points each time. All right. Okay.
Okay. All right.
Here's what I'm going to do. Maybe LeBron guarding him isn't ideal. LeBron is my best perimeter defender, though. Yeah, I think what I've got to do, bump down LeBron and AD's minutes a bit, and Michael Carter-Williams, and Caruso, and let's get Avery Bradley off the bench. 8 minutes a night, just because, okay? Just, you know, I think he can do some stuff here. We'll guard him by committee, but Avery Bradley, when he's out there, we'll guard him. Just to throw a different matchup out there, all right? We're not losing to this Slovenian dude who flops everywhere. Oh, no, we're not losing. Look at this, blowout city, thank you. AD with 40, beautiful. Luka Doncic, only 22, and 5-for-9 shooting. Yeah, Mans is just trying to flop his way to 40 points. We're not having it. The Celtics are in the finals, and we are about to go up 3-2 in this series, right? Right? Yeah. Another easy win. As soon as I take the reins from Frank Vogel coaching, I mean, the team concepts are clearly slowing Luka down a bit. He's not scoring 40 a game anymore. We're good. We are good. Come on, boys. Come on, Lakers. This is for ring number five for LeBron. Do not let him down. LeBron, don't let me down. Thank you. AD, Terrence Ross, LeBron lead the way, and we are into the NBA Finals. Jason Tatum's only a 90. He's going to get better next year, but this isn't his year. This just isn't his year, okay? We're going to simulate game one, and we're okay. Okay, we're going to lose game one. What happened here? What happened? View the box score there. AD was LeBron was 5 of 16? Okay, well, that's not going to happen again. I'm not worried. In fact, we don't need any special. We don't need anything special here. Let's go 9-man rotation. Why do they want to start Avery Bradley? I don't get it. Maybe I should just listen to Frank Vogel. I'm not really sure. 20 minutes for you. 25 there. 42 for LeBron and AD. 30 for Serge Ibaka. 30 for T-Ross. Wonderful. Chris Boucher, you're playing good, but actually, I want to give these minutes to Caruso. Like, if I lose and Caruso's not getting minutes, I think I'll just get roasted for that. So there we go. We're good. We're taking game two. Easy money. Thank you very much. LeBron back up to snuff. Beautiful. How about a game three? How about a game three victory for... Oh, man. I was hoping this would be a lot easier. Okay. Why is LeBron only playing 35 minutes? Vogel, I don't know what you're trying to do to me here, but this is big, man. Both teams have 17 championships. Oh, my goodness. No. Both teams have 17 championships. The Lakers. LeBron. Oh, my gosh. LeBron's choking. He's choking in the finals. No, not again, LeBron. This is not 2011 all over again. What is happening to you, bro? Fine. Screw it, Frank Vogel. Screw it. All right. 9-man rotation. You want to put Avery Bradley in there? Fine. It's time to start Terrence Ross. I know it's out of position, but Terrence Davis definitely struggling right now. Kuz, Kuz has been okay. He's not really doing much. Caruso. You don't get minutes. You don't need them. All right. You know what I'm saying? We're good here. We got everybody else playing big minutes. 3-1 comeback. LeBron's done it in the past. He's about to do it again with the sim cast. All right. Easy. This one's easy. This is a blowout. Okay. We just 150 points scored. Terrence Ross leading the way. LeBron, a big triple double. Still not shooting good. But at this point, it's the NBA Finals. We don't need you to shoot good. Okay. Come on. Pivotal game five. This one's tight, but we're here. You know what I'm saying? We're here with the 7-point win. Okay. LeBron, there it is. Finals MVP Bron. He's coming for it. Number five. That was actually game six. My bad. Okay. Game seven, Lakers Celtics. It's like 2010 all over again. Okay. LeBron, I need you to Kobe us to the win right here. Kobe didn't even have a great game seven that year, but he led the team to victory. Okay. AD, I need you to be Pau Gasol. Oh my goodness. Frank Vogel, I need you to be Phil Jackson out there. Come on. No, I don't like this at all. I do not like this. No, don't let Bill Simmons win. Do not let Bill Simmons win. Oh my goodness. What? Okay, hold on. Stop. We are down seven. Oh, I'm too late to even watch this. Oh my goodness. The tip says to give more minutes to Terrence Davis. Oh my goodness. I think I'm too late. Wait, why is Chris Boucher out there in freaking crunch time? Oh my gosh. And he fouls Tatum. We forced a game seven. No way I'm losing this. Wait, where's Anthony Davis? Oh my goodness. Don't tell me he fouled out. What? LeBron, he needs more help. This is crazy. He had ring number five. It's right here in a game seven. LeBron doesn't lose game seven. It's 2K. I don't know what you're trying to say with your simulation, but it's lies. Okay, we need to stop. They have freaking Enes Kanter out here. No way he does anything. Okay. I'm assuming Anthony Davis fouled out or like died or something. What are we doing here? LeBron, why are you just standing in the corner like an idiot? Pass it in. Just Chris Boucher for three? What am I watching? What is on my screen right now? Avery Bradley for three. Okay, he made it, but like, this is not the team I put together. Ladies and gentlemen, this is not it. We are summing in J.R. Smith. They just gave up. It's a 5-point game, and Frank Vogel just gave up. LeBron's off the court. Unless this is like a mind game. What am I watching? Why is J.R. Smith on the court in a game seven with the game still hanging in the balance? Oh, thank you. Oh, mercifully, you put LeBron James back in. Oh, that's a great look, Serge. That's a great look. That's why I brought Serge in. Okay, force a turnover. Can the CPU force a turnover? Right here. Just one. No? Okay, just. All right. Come on, man. We can still stay alive. Stay alive. Give me another three. Serge, I brought you in to set a pick and shoot a three. Why are we going to Chris Boucher? What? Bro, like, I'm done. Why do I even play this game? No, you know what, Boston fans? No, I'm trying not to see you celebrate. Oh, this is literally torture. I can't skip this. I can't. Marcus Smart, what are you doing on center court? Get out of there. Go back to the garden. I am so sad. LeBron is now 4-7. This was his fifth ring. It was right here. I built a beautiful team. LeBron in game seven was LeBron. 36 point. I'm dead. AD didn't even foul out. Why was he not playing? Okay. I realize like there's positions and there's rotations and this and that, but you're telling me when I'm simulating in a game seven, AD doesn't play because Chris Boucher and Serge Ibaka need more minutes? Yeah. Okay. I am severely rattled right now. Dude, oh my gosh. AD and LeBron were cooking in the playoffs. Wow, those are like the real life numbers. But for some reason, AD gets stapled to the bench in game seven without even fouling out. I saw it, dude. Okay, can I fire Frank Vogel? Like, no chance you get away with that. No, there isn't a chance. Goodbye. It's still the night. We just lost in game seven and you're fired. Done. We're done. Who's out here? Who wants to be head coach? Frank Vogel. Wait, no, I'm not hiring you back, bro. Tibbs? No chance. Nope. Gosh darn it. Why is Frank Vogel the best option? Gah. Fine, Tibbs. You're the only relevant. Nate McMillan. No, you're okay. No, I'm giving you a one-year contract. A one-year contract. I might even fire you before next season starts. I can't look at Frank Vogel's face anymore. Tom Thibodeau retired. He cashed my $2.5 million check, didn't do anything, and retired. Wow. I mean, I gotta respect that. Like, that's something, okay? Like, respect Thibodeau. You just chased the bag. I need a new assistant GM, apparently. We'll get you there. Who's my new head coach? Do I make Jason Kidd a head coach now? I don't know about that. Pop? Holy crap, Greg Popovich. You come to my team. come to my team. You want 5.7 mil? Well, I'll give you, this is taking too long. I'll give you like 6 mil. There we go. Yeah, okay. What? Oh, my, Pop, bro. I mean, okay. This rebuild is just going awful. Jacob Underwood, you look good, bro. You look like you're capable. You're no Pop, but I think I can't take the heartbreak anymore. Thank you. All right, great. Jacob Underwood, thank you. LeBron James accepted his player offer. Good. We can still get you to 5 rings, LeBron. I don't blame you because nobody ever blames LeBron. It wasn't your fault, bro. It's Frank Vogel's fault. Okay. Do we bring Kawhi Leonard home to the real LA team? I guess we'll extend all them qualifying offers. Yeah, sure. Why not? Giannis is a free agent. So is AD, but we do have his bird rights, which is nice. This is one of these cases. I don't know how to make my team better. We should have won that game 7. It's such a freaking shame, man. Okay, we'll give AD the max, obviously. He'll come back.
12 seconds later.
What? AD's... What is happening? Why did AD just leave me? He just... I'm done. I'm so sad. Are you kidding? Bro, I might have to end this video early. LeBron's not getting, he's not even getting 5 rings. Are you kidding? AD just up and left for the Wizards? Pardon moi? We have 2 players on our roster, LeBron and T-Ross. I can't believe this is how this gone. First of all, I thought that first year would be an automatic W. And then AD goes to the Wizards. Where's the loyalty at, bro? Where's it at? Well, you know what? I guess we're bringing Giannis home. We've got Kostas. Actually, I don't even have his brother anymore. My word. But you get a player option. You get a no trade clause. I hate doing this, bro. I hate just being like, oh, let's sign Giannis. But like, a brother got kind of nothing else to do right now. So, I mean, I guess I'll bring back my bird rights boys. Let's go. Kuz, that's a lot of money for you, Kuz, but I need someone to play some minutes now. Caruso, what a bargain that is. Dion, you can go get high somewhere else. Giannis, yes! Antetokounmpo signs the deal. Beautiful. I swear, I have to renounce Kuzma's rights. Gosh darn it, this is going so very badly right now. Wait, can I sign? I'm just trying to sign everybody. I don't know if Michael Porter Jr. fits, but he won't sign. Frick, I've only got 3 players on my roster. That's not enough. That's not enough. I don't know what to say. Okay, Caruso, Kuzma, sign. Who do I don't want to renounce the rights there. Michael Carter Williams, you kind of didn't work out for me. Markeith, yeah, you can go too. All right. I guess we have to go bargain hunting now. Do we bring back Rondo? No. Trey Burke, you're younger. Trey Burke, sure, I like you. Do we bring back Danny Green? Bro, we are reuniting the whole crew. We are reuniting KCP. Come on down. You know what? Okay, I give in. We'll take all of them. Where's Dwight? Where's Dwight or JaVale? Where are you at, Dwight or JaVale? No, you don't want in? Okay. Oh, we can't sign Danny Green, but we can match Terrence Davis. I actually like Terrence Davis. He's a really good player. I'm not renouncing the right to Giannis's brother because maybe he'll just all of a sudden leave me, pull an AD on some stuff. That would not be good. Boban, bro, I need some center depth. Come on down. I'm assigned Trey Burke, Boban, match Chris Boucher. Okay. Ersan Ilyasova, little stretch 4 action. Boys, I'm basically not paying attention anymore because this whole video has just been, I've been thrown for a loop. I don't know what to do. I'm just signing whoever wants to come to the team. What about you, Goran? Wait a minute. OG? OG? Can we afford OG? No. Okay, we can't afford OG. Not even close. Nicolò Melli, what about you? You're a stretch big, aren't you? Oh my goodness. This is very, very, very bad, but you signed me a minimum. Come on, Melly. I know you want, dang it. Never mind. Lonzo Ball's a free agent. When did that happen? Yeah, too bad I can't afford you. Okay. Kostas is coming back too. I don't know what my team looks like now. This just went very badly. Okay. On the bright side, LeBron's not really reducing his abilities just a little bit, but Giannis is getting better. Chris Boucher's better. Terrence Ross still here. Terrence Davis looking good. Caldwell Pope. Sorry I traded you, bro, but welcome back to the team. I guess we're better. We have Giannis now instead of AD. I really didn't want that to happen, man. Like that, I know this is so not realistic now, but I don't know why AD in any world would go to the Wizards. Let's get AD let's get Giannis shooting some threes. There we go, brother. There we go. Let's get Chris Boucher shooting some threes now. All of a sudden, Chris Boucher is part of my big three. I'm not sure why. Terrence Davis will help you out there. Beautiful. Okay. Oh my goodness. This dude, Chasen Randall, that I have no point guards. Okay. Caruso, Terrence Davis, LeBron. I actually have some depth at some positions and then some not depth at some other positions. First of all, Chris Boucher, I think you need to go back to being a center now, even though he's so undersized. Oh, we are doing it. We are throwing realism out the window. LeBron, when you entered the league, you were kind of a shooting guard, small forward. For whatever reason, LeBron is just as good as a shooting guard as he is a power forward. All right, we're going for it. Shooting guard Bron, small forward Giannis is a 99, power forward Chris Boucher. I like it. After that, we've got depth and Ross and Kuzma still kicking. Terrence Davis, you're 6'4". You should be my starting point guard, but you get dropped a bit. Okay. Let me move Terrence Ross and Terrence Davis. I like your potential. Oh, I can't trade Davis. That makes no sense. Okay. Let me move Ross, Kuzma. I can't trade Kuzma either. Oh my goodness. You're killing me right now, 2K. You're killing me. I can't trade the first round pick. Of course. I can't trade that first round pick. Oh my word. Okay. This is going so badly. Someone give me a point guard, Tyus Jones. Look at the Clippers want to give me older Patrick Beverley now. Golly, this is bad. Okay, I'll take Tyus Jones. But Terrence Ross was so good for me last year. But you know what? I need a point guard. Okay, Jacob Underwood, I need you to be better than Vogel. I need you to be much better than Vogel, okay? Weirdly enough, this could work. Shooting guard, Bron, Giannis, Boucher. I'm starting Boban. Okay. I don't think I'm getting ring number 5 here for LeBron, but it's worth a try. You know, AD left us high and dry. That hurts. They still say we're the best team in the league. I don't believe it. This video has been a raging failure, but who knows?
A few moments later.
All right, y'all. If you're still watching this video, then I know you're a true fan because I have screwed this all up so badly. We are 21 and 24, so I'm making a trade here. Kuz, thank you for your service. Tyus Jones out. Ivica Zubac at an 80 overall and Duncan Robinson. Welcome to the team. I'm sorry, boys. You are being played with your emotions. Giannis back to a power forward. LeBron back to a small forward. Terrence Davis, I need someone to play point guard. Why can't, you know what? I'm just going to start Terrence Davis at point guard. I don't even care at this point. Chris Boucher goes back to the bench where he had some success last year. We got Duncan in here. Beautiful. In fact, Duncan is going to start. Nobody else needs minutes. Kostas Antetokounmpo. Wow. Congrats, bro. You are getting a real promotion right here. Caldwell Pope. All right. Our bench is definitely not what it was last year, but guess what? Last year we flamed out miserably and lost in the finals. I don't want to talk about it anymore. Okay. 40 minutes a game. Old man freaking old man LeBron, Giannis. No reason why the two of you can't at least make the playoffs. Thank you. I don't even want to see who the all-stars are. Like, I expect LeBron and Giannis to be there, but if I even see Anthony Davis's name, I am going to be what in the world? Fill out roster manually. Ah, gosh darn it, now I have to do this. But as I was saying, if I even see Anthony Davis's name, like, I'll just rage. Okay, rage. How do you lose in game 7? Oh my gosh, I don't know. I don't even want to talk about it. And we lose to the Clippers. Bro, somebody explain to me, but don't actually, because I know you guys are going to be mean about it. But explain to me how LeBron and Giannis on the same team in 2K21 doesn't win at least like 45 games. Like, that's pretty nutty to me. I'm just saying. And we can't even get on a win streak and our team chemistry is trash. And this is tough. Oh my word, we are really gonna go like 40 and 40. Dude, we're 39 and 36. This is pathetic. This is pathetic. Can we at least guarantee ourselves 500? We gotta be at least 5. There we go. Okay, so we're 500. That's not good enough. Okay. All right, dog, this is messed up. We are above 500 on the season. That is a W. Beat the Clippers at least to have some good mojo. Thank you. Luka, okay, congrats, bro. LaMelo Ball Rookie of the Year. Bowl Sixth Man. Giannis deserves no awards. LeBron and AD first team all NBA. No, LeBron and Giannis. I caught myself saying it there. Wow. Anthony Davis second team. I don't even want to see this BS right now. I'm so mad. Shout out to the Spurs. They got Paul George. And we missed the playoffs. We missed the playoffs. What? Oh my word. These power rankings straight up lied to me. Dude, they said I was the best team heading into the year. They said that. I didn't make that up. And we missed the playoffs by what? By virtue of tiebreaker? I'm done. I can't believe it. I can't believe it. 6 rings challenge with LeBron. I can confidently say that went horribly. It's all Anthony Davis's fault. After he left, GMJ Canada kind of just had a mental breakdown. I signed Boban and thought that would be good enough. Yeah. The Cavaliers are the best team in the league somehow. That makes a lot of sense. Without even having added anybody. Bol Bol. This game. Dude, I swear. I know I'm just awful at this. But also, the simulation just makes zero sense. It really makes zero sense. 12th best point differential team, and yet we miss the playoffs. I mean, dude, give this video a thumbs up if I should never rebuild another team, because I just keep ruining them. LeBron James 6 rings challenge did not work, but at least we know real life can't be any worse than this. A game 7 loss in the finals and a missed playoffs. I'm sorry, Lakers. I have no more words for you. I'm sorry.